Japanese commercials. Easiest money you'll ever make.
Grand Larceny is right up there. You ready for this?
No worries. I do my own stunts.
Hey, you're just a ride-along, man. So don't get all Hong Kong style in there.
I am a method actor. If I'm gonna play a saint with any degree of emotional truth, I gotta make it real.
Trust me, Burke. It'll be real.
You're robbing a bank dressed like yourselves.
Hell yeah. Who doesn't want to be Johnny Gat?
Ultra postmodernism.
I love it.
I'm cool with the Saints movie, but do we really gotta drag this asshole actor around?
Cut Josh some slack. He's just researching his part.
Yeah, I hope he signed a waiver.
All right, people.
Nobody moves!
Nobody dies!
Burke! Sorry, jumped his line. Can we go again?
You all know the drill.
Can I get a picture with the boss?
Say sleaze.
Get in line, bitch.
Hey, don't be a dick.
But you call yourself gangbangers? You're a bunch of pussies. We should be all up in their shit like, fuck.
Oh, that's different.
You got a plan, or we just shooting all these motherfuckers?
That is my plan.
Works for me.
Where's the ball?
Go to hell!
You wanna play, motherfucker?
We're gonna die?
What happened to I do my own stunts?
Hey, do these look like scripts to you?
All right, people, let's find that ball.
That's right, you fuckers!
We're coming for you!
Oh, Jesus.
Get up, Burke. Let's keep moving.
you locked that guy into a statue?
I can't believe you're still thinking about it.
Do you want to know who these people are?
Listen, all that matters is the vault. Let's find that and get the hell out of here.
Is this what it's normally like?
Normally, the Tellers don't use fucking shotguns.
Yeah, normally, banks don't look like a palace, either. You see those statues before you blew them up?
Will you forget the horses? These guards are packing military-grade hardware. Who the hell are we robbing?
Fine. Let's do this.
I can't breathe.
No way we're cracking this thing.
Ready for plan B?
Yep. Josh, get over here.
Got the tools right here, Holmes. So, what's plan B?
Huh? Drill it? Fuck no. We blow it.
What? Not cool, man!
Time to get to work.
We'll need to set those above the vault.
Hey. I think we've got company.
Looks like they're coming in from the lobby.
Like old times, huh, Shandy?
Shandy.
What? Oh my god, you're the Saints! You have to sign this for me!
Hey, anything for a fan?
Hey, Josh Burke. Don't be starstruck. Very approachable. Want me to, sign your breasts?
No. That's all right.
Yeah, no. Bye, Mike.
Chopper, lift this baby out of here.
Hey guys, you can call up the helicopter. Found the way to open the vault.
Don't touch it!
Josh, are you trying to get us all jail time?
What? I don't want to be some dude's bitch.
Do I have to go after him?
Forget about it, he'll be fine.
How long until the chopper gets here?
I don't know. Probably like two waves of SWAT guys.
Sounds about right.
Here they come!
Slime bang!
I thought you two really had something there.
Oh, don't even go there.
Hey, the same.
Ha! I haven't had this much fun in years.
Kill it, kill me.
Let's get him.
Here soon. Just
gotta
hold
on. They
busted out Riot Shield. Let's move.
Really? A fucking attack chopper?
Seriously, who are these guys?
Bunch of assholes!
Shoot the helicopter! Use whatever you've got!
You think you can stop us?
Here's our ride.
You go out the back.
And you?
I'm staying with the bomb.
We'll see you when you touch down.
All right, let's go! Hold her steady!
Where did the security come from?
Stay calm and stick to the plan! Thought I shot that thing down!
Shit!
still here.
The controls aren't responding.
The gun's fixed. I'll hold off the cops.
I can't kill them all.
Appreciate that kind of negativity.
Prisoner 1138, please step forward.
What is this? We paid up this month.
Someone paid more.
What happened?
We got arrested.
No, to us. Burke's right. We traded our dicks in for pussies. Seriously. Movie deals, commercials. Saint's name used to mean something more than body spray and some ass-tasting energy drink.
Our brand's worth a shitload of money.
Is that what it's all about?
It's always about the money, Mr. Gat. Which is precisely why our employer wishes to speak with you.
If you'll indulge us. You have any idea who you're fucking with here?
Of course. A remarkable likeness. These visions are Viola and Kiki, and I am Philippe Laurent, chairman of a multinational organization called the Syndicate.
Never heard of it.
Evidently not, or you would not have robbed our bank. Perhaps you wonder why you are still breathing at this point.
Actually, I wonder why my foot's not up your ass at this point.
Like it or not, Mr. Gat, our organization is expanding into Stillwater. I am offering you the chance to leverage your assets against your lives. Ladies?
You may continue to operate the Saint Soltor Media Group as you see fit, in exchange for 66% of your monthly gross revenue.
That is before taxes, of course. Listen, you French fuck.
Please. I am Belgian.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. We're done here.
And I had so hoped to come to a rational business arrangement.
Guys, I can take him.
What about the plane?
I'll fly it back to Stillwater.
Johnny, you can't even drive stick. How are you gonna fly a plane?
Details, details. Just cover the boss. Go, I got this.
We have other problems.
Attention passengers, this is your new captain speaking. Our updated flight plan has us landed in Stillwater.
Oh, putain de merde! Ouvrez cette porte!
I'd like to remind all passengers to remain seated and enjoy the flight.
And now Gat has a mic. Nice.
Your teeth are open!
Ooh, I can see some of our passengers are getting restless. Here's some relaxing music for your enjoyment. My apologies. Your captain is having troubles finding the clutch. Yo, I'm opening the cargo bay doors. Find some chutes and jump out the back. It should be clear.
After that, I can use a massage.
All right, motherfuckers.
The Donnie's on!
Kill him!
You're gonna need more help than that, Frenchie.
I am Belcher.
Same thing.
I am going to cut that disrespectful tone from your mouth.
Oh, yeah? You and how many of your...
Oh, that many.
We're about to jump!
Right on. I'll see you in still.
Johnny? Could have gone better.
call.
True.
Gentlemen, negotiations were less than successful. Viola and Kiki will spread the word. Steelport belongs to the Syndicate, and the Saints are not welcome. Mr. Kilbane, gather your luchadores and bring me their leader's head. Mr. Miller, hack into the Saints' accounts and leave them nothing.
Mr. Gatt will be a message for all who oppose the Syndicate. There is no mercy, only death. Don't mourn your friend. You'll be joining him soon.
Loren's gonna pay for this. Good girls kick ass. Let's grab a ride and figure out where we are. Steelport, it's kind of like Bangkok's abusive father.
So you've been here before?
Spring break.
This where Field Boss comes from? What the hell is it?
You don't want to know.
Fine, be like that. So where are we going?
Look, I was really high the last time I was here. Just drive. It'll come back to me. I feel naked without a gun. Why don't you just look up friendly fire on your phone?
Come again?
It has GPS, right? Check your map.
Call Pierce and fill him in.
I texted him. He's bringing it through.
Any ideas how we can wrangle up a couple hundred guns?
Yeah, we raid the guard armory.
That's why I count on you, hon.
You can't be serious.
They have more than enough to go around. What's to worry about?
Getting shot comes to mind.
Bullets? Whatever, I dove through a moving plane.
Also a shitty idea.
Way to channel Pierce. It's very natural sounding.
Not cool.
Even hanging out a lot? Going on some... dates, picking up play settings.
All right. We'll pick a fight with the military.
That's my girl. Coming here for spring break means you gotta know someone here.
Yeah, I keep up with one of my exes.
This place big at all?
Already offered it to Pierce and the boys.
You kinda dodged the question.
I know.
The celebrity of the Third Street Saints.
Here's the cash I have on me.
How far is the armory?
Not far, it's on the GPS.
This one'll do.
Like some hellish children's book, the sky has fallen in Steelport. 10 people are dead after several cars came raining out of the sky, crushing an apartment building in a fiery blaze. Dozens of bodies, along with a number of crates and mangled vehicles, filled the streets nearby. Looters raided the scene before the police arrived, salvaging car stereos and sex dolls from the debris. The city morgue has not released the names of the victims killed in what seems to be a mid-air accident, and no plane wreckage has been found. This is Jane Valerama with your Steelport Disaster Report.
This week on Night.
No problem. I just need it for a second. All right, the guns should all be in that warehouse.
Perfect. What's the plan to move it all?
Maybe you should have thought about that before attacking an armory.
Okay, fair, but it's a real good question.
Don't worry, Pierce has that covered. It's like they don't want to invite us in. Shooting them probably doesn't help change their minds.
After that, I could use a massage.
Okay, that was impressive. Jeez, look at the size of that thing. Bet that's a hell of a way to end a gunfight.
Let's take it with and find out.
Yeah, right. Wait, you're serious, aren't you?
Well, get away from us!
Keep it up!
Rule everywhere.
We should have brought the
gun. Just stop.
Okay, that was impressive. Here's the weapons cache, and these look like UAV drone controls over here.
Did you really say, look like UAV drone controls?
Okay, is this really the time?
Hey, you're the one who said it.
Oh!
Somebody kick
ass! Good girls kick ass.
This isn't going quite as planned.
You think? Pierce, where are you?
You know me. I love to make an entrance.
Said it again.
Just shut up and use the damn things.
Why are we getting the hell out of here?
The boss won't leave without the bomb.
You gotta be kidding me.
Pierce, trust me on this.
Oh, no.